Hey, what's going on, guys? Gold Gaming slash Vlog here with another video, and today we are playing
Dishonored.
Yes, I am. I am big. So we're going to be on this server. Yes, yes, the one that where that man abandoned me. So, of course, it would be nighttime. Brandon, don't touch me. I am very well. I've been starving for a while. I think. I think that I have, like, blood packs here. Let me just eat some blood. Did I make any? Yes, I did. Eat it. I said eat it. Yes, there we go. Now I should get up some health. So basically, we're just going to be living in this guy's house.
We haven't played this in a while. I need to get you some.
Yeah. Not sure what I should do. I'm really not sure. I hate that you can't do like split screen like vertically. It has to be horizontal. I don't like it. I don't like it.
Y'all don't wake me soon.
Okay, now I just need to put like a bunch of storage containers in here. A cigarette. That's disgusting.
It's not disgusting. It's just, you know, not junk for me.
Okay, stay still. Come on. Oh, what the heck is that? Large. Okay, there. Now just give me the blueprint for this thingy. I need the fiber, as always. I really just want to go and explore this place because we haven't really explored yet. We don't really like get out much. Yeah, we do. We don't really get out much in Ark. We just stay in one place. Well, in the island, we went around a lot. But yeah, in Ark, the island was Ark 2. In Ragnarok, we haven't explored. So yeah, we gotta get to that. What the heck? Stop running out of freaking fiber.
Plus I wanna see some new animals.
Yeah, we're definitely gonna find like wyverns flying around and stuff. Right now. I gotta get some light in here. Brenna, do you mind getting some light in here? Like a standing torch or something? Brenna, stop echoing. Okay, so this will be for hide, and leather. Okay. Next. Goodbye. These are the two steel ingots. Alright, so what should we do this one? This one will be like, meat. Meat and chitin. And keratin.
Well, sweet, how much ammo do I have? 10.
got some armor for you. There you go.
What about the pants?
Hmm?
What about the pants?
Did I not give you pants? I gave you pants.
Okay. I just saw an extra layer of pants in it, but...
What should I put in this?
I look
one?
Like
this
Popeye.
One'll be like this one'll be thatch and wood.
Heywin?
What?
I look like Popeye.
Popeye. Oh.
Yeah, well, cause like my
no,
own.
No. Don't do the Popeye. I'll put stone in this one. Stone and all stone materials. Oh, I still have a bunch of shit, mommy. That one. Okay, here. Actually, I'll keep like 100 on me just in case while we're out we need to do that. Okay, how heavy am I now? I think I'm still too heavy. Okay, really? How long is it going to stay nighttime?
Until it becomes daytime.
Whoa!
What?
Just what you said. So surprising. Do I have a mortar and pestle? No, I don't. Gotta make this. Need a hide and stone.
Ingots?
Yeah. Just leave them in there. Actually, we need to take stuff off of him.
What about this iron?
I don't know. We're gonna cook that up.
Make sure he has some meat in him.
Yeah, I'm not gonna take the meat, I'm just taking... Yay! Daytime! Nighttime! Oh, yay, what? I was almost sure that I was going to be incorrect on that one, so I just went in and then I exited.
You need to find the shield.
Nighttime! Okay, so there we go. Oh god, I'm light. Good now? Oh yeah, we're good.
What the hell was the shield?
Go up. Keep going up. Shouldn't be that low. There it is. I don't even have a shield on me.
I'm sure so. Thank you.
How do I make the shield? Not sure how I make the shield.
Okay, let me...
Where is it?
Owen.
What?
So let me just craft the shield and then I'll be ready to go.
Where is it?
Oh, shoot. Oi!
Need hide and wood. Dang, I don't have any hide!
In fiber, I need some fiber.
Yeah. I just need hide.
I made the field, man.
I can't find hide. Oh, look, this time. There we go, there's some hide. How can a fish have hide? That's weird. Whoops, that's not what I wanted.
Huh?
I said, whoops, that's not what I wanted. You craft one too? Nice. Whew. Can that block a gunshot? No, I kind of don't want to break yours.
Yeah, man, save that for another adventure.
Okay. Hello, Mr. Butt. Here, get on.
I'm gonna keep my bow. I'm gonna make sure that I have my bow with this, because you never know.
So, what are we gonna do? Like, where are we gonna go? Of course I'm starving. What do I know?
I don't know where we should go. Let's go to that curvy place. Let's go to that weird stony place over there.
Okay. And again, guys, we've never been out here. Actually, I think that we have been in this trench before.
Like yeah, down there. Remember our first Ragnarok map?
Yeah. Oh yeah, there's the
There's a bunch of bugs around.
I really don't have to worry about ammo. I crafted 100 just to start off. All right, come on. Just a stamina break. Come on.
Just want to explore.
Well, we are going to explore on the Griffin. It's safe, and you're only level like 30 or something. Hey, look, Triceratops.
And you're called.
Should I tame these guys?
I don't know, man. I don't even have booty club.
I have one trick arrow. No, I don't. That was a bad idea. Can I outrun him? Woo! I totally outran them. Wow.
Look, more trikes!
So bad.
And there's water!
The pterodon! Delicious. Water.
Let me take a drink.
Why?
In case of what? Oh. Imagine a crocodile just jumps out.
Oh my god.
Dinosaur!
Oh, he's an alpha too. Here's a good one. Here, let's land here. Oh, look, bridge.
Oh, look, a bridge!
Shut up. I'm just gonna shoot him. Hopefully, I don't fall here. I'm gonna shoot the alpha.
Got him! I got one.
Alright, shoot the alpha. Not one, should be out here.
Ooh, he's bleeding.
I think. Just make sure you don't fall off, because you're definitely gonna die. Oh god. Okay, what are they? The Allosaurus, okay. Yeah, you're hitting the ground.
Dang it. Got
him!
Did you get that alpha skull thing that you usually get when you defeat an alpha?
I think that it's on him.
I can't go down there, there's still another Carno.
Carno?
I mean,
Allosaurus. Things are way bigger than a Carno.
I mean, Allosaurus. I find it weird on how I'm Carnosaurus-y. Colonels have like no hands.
Yeah.
They just have little stubs.
Yeah, I killed your friend. How do you feel?
Yeah, that's your dead friend right there. Is that what you want in your life? Is that what you want?
Shot him. Okay. Let's go down. I'm scared of that.
I want his phone back, pick me.
Are you serious? Just give me a second.
Oh god, the lady!
Oh god, he is. He is back.
Holy shit.
Are you serious, dude? You know what? He does want to be dead. I will kill you. What is wrong with him? Ah! There you go. Nighty night.
Let's go get that Alpha Soul from Warcom.
Oh god. Where
up? Where up? He's harvesting the bodies!
Brain.
I don't think I'm old enough to ride this ride.
Oh god. Hey look, backpack.
Stop.
What?
Stop.
No, he didn't have, he might have just been like,
come on,
in
come
a pack
on.
Or something. No.
The deported. Why you said the border?
The border. Is that an allosaur? That's a giga. That's a giga. It's a giga. Okay, gotta make a foundation. We're gonna kill this dude. Or not kill him. We're gonna tame him.
Tame this dude.
He's probably gonna end up killing us. He's right over there. Just keep an eye on him. That's your job.
Yeah, I keep an eye on him just in case he kills me instead of you.
Yeah, exactly. Okay, get some fiber out of the bush.
The border.
Brendan! What's wrong with you? No! Brendan, if you actually hit him, he's after us. Now he's heading towards us.
He's peeked.
What's wrong with you?
I peeked.
Brendan! Brendan! I don't think that he's that high of a level, but come on! He's level 21. That's high enough, Brendan. Brendan! You're so close.
Well, I'm more peeking than first.
Brennan, get away! Oh my god! We have 6 minutes left on my timer. Exactly!
Hide?
I need stone. What?
Yeah, it's enough. Get hide.
Brennan, no! Brennan! What? No, you can't!
It's not like he has wings.
Brennan, he's fast. Trust me.
He doesn't have Red Bull.
Red Bull gives you wings. Oh god. Okay. Well, good thing I got that, all that spoiled meat before we left.
Come on, bud. What do we do?
Brennan, do you have narco berries?
Narco berries?
Yeah, narco berries. How much am I making? I can't even see it. So. Okay. I gotta go in the bush.
Here, oi.
What?
Yaku beam.
How much? Oh, 10. Nice.
I'm so tempted to just attack that dude.
No. Hey, you're going to die. It's a death mission.
That dinosaur is what we call a gigabyte.
A gigabyte?
Oh, yeah, it's a gigabyte. Stamina. Still over there.
I barely got any.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh, God.
Why is this Giga so far out in the open?
Brennan, we don't have nearly as much as we need. We need, you know what we need? We need a mammoth.
A mammoth?
Yeah, we need a mammoth. To do our stuff for us. Why is there no bushes? There's like almost no bushes around here.
Whoa. Ooh, what's that over there?
I don't know.
Looks like a White House. Come on, let's go check it out.
I've got like so much Brennan, we're in the middle of something.
Something that we can't do.
Brennan, you're so negative.
Just being honest, man.
No, that's not being honest, that's being negative.
So, what would you do if you were in this situation?
What?
What would you do if you...
I am in this situation.
Gonna refill my arrows.
How far away are we from each other?
I don't know.
Well, look. Look for my name tag.
Your name tag's green. That means I'm not too far away.
What about now?
Oh, it's yellow. It's red! Wait, where'd the game go?
I don't know, you were supposed to keep an eye on it!
Giga?
You just lost a Giga. Are you serious?
Oh no, there it is!
Exactly, how could you lose something so big?
Oh! Oh, he's attacking a Bronto!
Oh, God! That's not a Bronto. That's super small. It's like a Diplo or something.
Diplo?
Yeah, a Diplo. Here. I'm coming back with, like, so much, stuff.
Oh, and we need to move your Griffin a little more up. You can't get too far away.
No, thanks. I gotta stay right here, making stuff. Making stuff. Oh yes, we're set. We have a lot now. Okay, does that say 20? Can't see. You better not say 20. Like just 20. Okay, dude, I'm gonna knock you out soon. Or better yet, kill you.
No, please.
I'm gonna kill you, E.T. Can I just collect flowers?
Okay, I leveled up by trying to collect, by trying to get berries from grass. Or you could get stuff from the yellow flowers, like the sunflowers.
What do you get?
Berries, fibers.
Really?
Yeah, over here. can't pick these.
Oh, cool. How do you get different kinds of berries from one kind of flower? Oh, and the timer is done, so guys, we're going to just stackpile everything right now. Like, we're gonna get a bunch of narcos, we're gonna get a bunch of arrows, and then we're gonna do a live stream on taming. So if you guys have enjoyed this video, smash that like button, hit that subscribe button and the bell so you never miss a video. And we will see you guys in the next video.
Bye.
Wait. See you guys in the next video.
Bye.
Bye.